Well, importance of the pre-op photo, and not only that, your final destination color. It's not look like shake tab. Whenever you give me B1, A1, OM2, we make the OM2 restoration. And sometimes dentists just like shaking. I mean, I sent to LSK lab and then other A lab, is I got kind of a little same color. Sure enough, you using the OM2. So we made the OM2. So here's the things. You can put the simply OM2 but make natural. That's a good tip. Okay, so like I mentioned, it is most of the high-end dentists in Dubai, whatever, so whenever I saw their work is low value. Okay, after they prep it, their preparation is really good. So they all the time, they know the high value meaning it's just reflection and they're too high. So they make this kind of absorption. So we're talking about material selection too, number two. Material selections, it doesn't matter, zirconia, lithium desilicate, and the pure porcelain, doesn't matter. Which is what final color will be. That's the main thing. So I recommend the doctors to tell them, say, look, this is like base A1, but you can use your creativity. For example, so you can use the enamel translucency, membrane, halo, those things, use it. That's awesome. Okay, so not many technicians can do it just like that, right? So we can give you, that's the benefit. Not only that, shape and contours, exact detail types, and then you have to communicate with your laboratory, which is we already had it. So you can use it square, square, round, round type, and then canine type. So you can use that one, so you can get the final one. The other one is sometimes when you get the bite full mouth cases from the scan, or impression, and the bite is kind of a little bit off. We all the time recommend study model, especially Oogie. Then I can make the Oogie with my putty, and then translate if I think, you know, bite is class 1, class 3, class 2, changes, so we all the time double check. We're trying to close the matching the vertical dimension as much as possible. That's the key too. Any questions, feel free to contact us. My name is Luke Kahng from LSK 121 Oral Prosthetic in Naperville, Illinois. Thanks for watching.